you can start out on a path and it would seem like you're a fish out of water, but you could really be the one who determines how the tide turns.
She's there in the bush, 24 hours, who is ready to lay down her life for wildlife conservation.
She's regarded as one of the leaders in African primate conservation.
She knows what she's doing, and she's doing it very well.